praise and worship right here. It's when I get to look out and see everyone's faces and connect with you and feel the Holy Spirit. How much love we have for the Lord. It is present in this room today. I know you feel that. I know you can feel that. What's awesome about our God is no matter that whatever we are going through, our cares, our worries, our fears, our tears, all we have to do is surrender that to Him. We come right here, kneeling, and just give it all to the Lord and surrender. And He will wash that from us every single time. Every single time. Let's not forget about that. So when you try to steer the car your own way, don't do it. Let go and let God. For all you young people, LG, let go and let God. So I invite us all today to come before Him and surrender everything. Let's just give it all to Him and let Him work through us, and we'll be okay. For the Lord's work is the greatest work of all. There's no other work that's greater than the Lord. So Lord, we surrender to You, Father God. Thank You for everything. We surrender.
See you.